Not trying to sound like a doomer, but as a society, what fuck? Let's be real, people these days are straight up assholes. Everyone is trying to take things away from you. The news wants to scare you, the government wants to control you, social media want you to live on the internet. We have 15 years old sex symbol on TikTok now. Trust me, there are guys out there who jerk off to Charlie D'Amelio, whatever her name is. I hate to sound like one of those performance activists on social media, but if I see Vladimir Putin in real life, I respectfully tell him to go suck a dick. Who and what should we even believe in these days? Here's a few of my personal beliefs on how to survive in this mess of world. Number 1, work hard. Ultimately, you have nothing but yourself and your family. Like, work hard, climb the social ladder. If you're at the top, you can afford to keep your family safe and like take care of your parents. We can all see that economic and social disparities are getting worse. Rich couples will soon be able to make their perfect child in the lab. There'll be two levels in society. Big cities will all be underwater due to sea level rise. You will literally drown if you're staying at the bottom. Number 2, be smart. Working harder is good, but it's not good enough. You also gotta work smarter. Artificial intelligence will replace all of your labor factory job. You have to learn skills that cannot be replaced by robots. Social media is making everyone stupid now. Attention span is literally less than 15 seconds. This is your chance to be smarter than everyone else. Number 3, karma is real. What you put out is what you get back. The universe has its way to punish bad people. Don't steal, don't kill, don't sell drugs, don't even start the cupcake business, you're just making people fat, right? Climb the social ladder, but don't be greedy. Ultimately, if it hurts someone else, it's not worth it. I used to be so proud of being an atheist. Ooh, I believe in evolutionary. But now I start to read the Bible and meditate. You don't want to come across as too spiritual because then people think that you're into astrology or something. Man, I hate talking about God. You just look like you're promoting a cult. But the world is getting so crazy that I just need something to believe in. But it's like every time anyone talk about Christian stuff to people my age, you get looked at in a weird way. In 2022, religious is cringe. The other day, I was explaining to my friends why watching porn is a sin. And my friends are all like, oh, how is that a sin? Like, no one took me seriously. They're just like, oh, it's just video of people having sex. Like, how is that, you know, like, big deal? Society is so rotten now that getting wasted is cool, taking drugs is cool, having one night stand is cool. I understand why though. A lot of people in this generation don't have faith anymore because we realize that none of this shit matter. Like, you'd want save the earth if you sign a petition online. I won't convert you into Christian just because I make this video. Most people in my generation are nihilists, which means that we don't believe in anything and nothing matters. We actively choose nihilism because we're too scared to face the real world. Because the real world is fuck. The leader of the biggest country in the world just started a war out of jealousy and boredom. Like what? When times are bad, it's better to close your eyes and numb your feelings, spending hours watching useless shit on Netflix. But hey, see no evil, hear no evil, am I right? I don't know you, but you probably don't even like your day-to-day life. You hate your job, your boss sucks, you don't even like your best friend that much. Doing the same things every day is so boring, right? Yeah, I feel that. It sounds depressing, but we're all just coping. It's better to find the right coping mechanism. I chose to become more Christian because I feel like the world wouldn't be as bad as it is right now if everyone just followed the 10 commandments and go to church on Sunday. We wouldn't be arguing about useless stuff like genders or skin color. There'll be no feminists, no male right activists. There'd be no left, no right, everyone just be in the middle and be normal people. We're missing the point, it doesn't even matter if God is real or not. Every religion preaches the same shit. Have courage, have humility, have hope. Hope and faith is powerful. A sick person can get better if they just believe that they'll get better. And we can all use a bit of that right now.